get yourself water, food, fucking go take a shit, whatever you need. We're straight up just chilling for a little while. We're just going to be hanging out, bucking around. All right. Making sure all my stuff's good to go. I'm all good to go. And it looks good to go. I should turn off my chill beats for the gameplay, but at the same time, I like my chill beats. I like just having chill beats hanging out. All right, interesting. Either I fucking walked right past it, or the gens in this area are fucked. Hey, Mr. Knight. Oh, shit. He fucking found my ass. Did something just crash on me? Was that him? No. I thought he was coming this way. Where the fuck is the gen over here? Is there just no gen over here? On that whole side of the wall? Interesting. Ooh. This is definitely going to be an interesting match. No!
so close. I could just taste it.
Uh-oh. I think he's just gonna do that a bunch. Well, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, I guess. There's like three gens all on this floor, on this fucking hallway. I'm sorry, Iceache. Chet. That's definitely gonna hit me. Oh, it didn't. Wow. The drawing was a hit. It was a very good drawing. Son of a bitch. This is gonna take, this match is either gonna take forever, or a bunch of people are gonna start giving up. If we can get this one, it'll open up a bunch of fucking space for us. I think he made them just double pop a gen. I don't even know how the fuck that happens. Dang it! Well, your stupid little guy got me. Craig the Vamp is dead. Better come waste your time with me, big fella. I've made you waste so much time, sir. They left? That was one of the most impressive things. Oh my god. Oh my god. I cannot believe I escaped. Holy shit. GG's whip.